What's the crack?
Where you going?
I'm in Point Madonna and I need a new set of wheels.
Just gonna take a squirt and I'll get her right to you.
Just like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.
Are you gonna pay for that? You need to send the police.
There's a mess of trouble here. Please help.
Waiting all day for this.
Thank you.
got you, pal. We'll be in touch after.
South Dallas.
On a lot. Just getting her warmed up.
Set a hallway assist like you ordered.
Appreciate it.
That a side guard is a lot here.
Thank you.
best not to love.
Investigating.
running low on all kinds of shit. Can you help me out in the bayou?
Be out directly.
See anything you need?
Show me what you got.
Okay.
Right. Thanks to you.
I gotta go.
Good. Because I'm getting word those Dixie Bouzons are starting to interfere with our drops.
They can try all they like. Still won't change the outcome. Get in touch with the artistic side.
My wife used to draw on anything she could get her hands on. Half the time, she didn't even realize what she was doing. And yet, every stroke was perfection.
She's still back in Haiti?
Yes. It is where she is buried.
Yes, we've all had our share of losses.
Our losses, Frey, are nowhere near the same.
I'm just trying to turn the page, set things right with you.
And you think comparing the deaths of our loved ones will do that? Papa Doc had my wife tortured trying to locate me. He had the tonton Makut plunging my children to death in order to save bullets. When I last saw my wife, her eyes had ruptured from the electroshock. My little boy, his face was caved in. My little girl, she had been hit so hard she was decapitated. They were faultless. So you and me, Frey, we are nothing in common. Makano is an evil man. In that there is no question. But just because an evil man kills, it does not mean his victims are innocent.
Innocence ain't a thing that exists around folks like us. At least not for long. Hell, I'm not even sure I know what it looks like anymore.
I used to. Once. But the bloody eye get a good guy that picture fades. But that's not important right now. The important thing is getting our weed back from the Dixie Mafia. A large shipment of marijuana is at this dock. Get it and bring it back. Not worth as much money, but you can sell every sim you bring back.